4 hours later.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
What up, guys, and welcome to another episode of Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. This is the third episode, and I hope you all enjoy it. Like, subscribe if you haven't already, join the Discord, follow me on all social medias below, and I hope I make you laugh today. Here is the episode 3 of Cold War. Enjoy. And I heard Bowman's son supposed to be in this. Bowman's son supposed to come up.
One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer, working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
We just passed under the wall into East Berlin. Get ready.
I thought this was a cutscene. Well, I guess it is a cutscene.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar, wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss. All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Oof. That shit would hurt. Bro, that means that train's gonna hit the other train.
Moving on the platform.
Let's take him out, Mark. Careful.
Take it slow. That big
man. Move up.
Should have just bashed it.
Come on, this is the way out.
And up I go.
Hey! Shit! What's the noise?
Ich arbeite für den Arm. Ich suche Ihnen einen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Hund auf den Boden!
Halt! Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung. Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's go. clean this up. Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight.
Black Ops 2 vibes. I dig it.
You know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that. Checkpoint. Krauss will be coming through anytime. Look for Krauss with your camera.
All right, there.
Good job. That's our man. That's Krauss.
Oh, I'm autistic. I didn't even see him over there.
Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krauss and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
No.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Krauss is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Alrighty.
Heads up, Belle. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Morgen sind wir nur bestimmt. Wir kommen uns um Ihren Schatten.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them up.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krauss's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Öffnen Sie die Tür! Sofort!
There we go. Up and over. Stay hidden to avoid detection. Some enemies will be alerted.
I'm gonna need more time.
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleib heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Oh god.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Careful, Bell. Stasi are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen. Je länger ich suchen muss, desto schlimmer wird es für Sie.
glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Building across from your current position. Keep a low profile, we already have enough trouble.
Oh, gobble gums.
Dann machen wir es auf die harten Tor.
Bark, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraft's apartment. He just got home. You?
The stars here come in the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Bark and Lazar ASAP.
Mind me.
Please. I told you. I'm not who you think I am.
Cool. We got more data. So I'm kind of like...
See no picture.
Didn't even know that man was there.
Looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
How long have the KGB?
What did that paper say? You can't trust these people. Know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
I will kill you. I will end your life, sir. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? I assume across the street.
Good work. I don't think anyone saw you. Follow me.
Come on.
Don't want the locals writing us up.
I will kill civilians if I have to. Everyone and everything will die.
Right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the brown bar. Mark is just up ahead.
Hey, we're right here. You just leave doors open?
We're back.
A car pulled up near Crest's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to...
Oh, I just had to do this.
Tell Kraus writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over.
Nothing cool over here.
Train the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter. Oder sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
I will fucking tranquilize a child. I don't give a fuck. Where did they want me to put her body? I'll fucking end you, child. Don't tempt me. I will end everyone in this room. It's just me, though. I will kill a child. I won't kill the child, but I will tranquilize the child.
Papa, kommst du?
Oh, God.
Don't let Kraus see you. I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
You're running out of time. I'm about to have to tranquilize a child, woman. Okay? I don't want to hear this. Yes. Yes, it is. Gotcha, bitch. God, scary room.
Bell, have you found the briefcase? Understood. Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
Oh, my face. God damn it. That was my face. Because I let that one dude live, huh? I should have just popped him. Guarantee that's because I let the one dude live.
Her own colleague let it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
Definitely should have killed him. Next time I'm going to not be kind. That's it. I'm done being kind. I hope you're happy, man.
A large bounty on your head. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade.
Ah, harder, Daddy.
Could probably make use of you, but
oh, you're dead, my guy. Night, night. And Kobe.
I'll secure the case. Get Volkov.
Gotcha. I'm gonna go kill him. Leroy Jenkins. Yoink! Ah, bitch. This is fucking IKEA for Modern Warfare, okay? Oh, hey. Get punched in the side. Oh, you just... Oh, shit. My titties. Hut. Oh yeah. We need to go up there, right? Yeah, we do. Don't mind me. Get shanked. I don't think I need to go up here. Oh my god, that man is dead. Oh my fucking eyeballs. Ow, you'll pay.
So, here we are.
I should have just blew his brains out.
Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you.
Yeah, I totally didn't Volkov's just blow ours. This whole off operation.
More than he deserves. Let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Totally didn't, get set up or anything.